Today, I'm going to show you how to drain engine oil with a vacuum cleaner without damaging the vacuum cleaner. This is a clear plastic bottle, just going to give you a demo. I have a tube. I just stick the tube into the bottle and use tape to seal it. The other is the vacuum adapter. I also sealed it. So this end of the tube, I'm going to stick into the oil dip. I'm going to measure how long this will be. So at least this much to go in. So I'm going to stick the tube in. Okay, so it's in. This vacuum adapter doesn't connect to this. It connects via this bottle. You see the bottle will shrink. But that's okay, I'm just trying to do a demo and I'll show you oil will come out. Before you drain oil, make sure you open the cap so that the air can go in so that you can drain the oil easily. So first I connect this to here and I'm going to turn on the vacuum cleaner and you'll see this will shrink. See the oil? It's slowly coming out. It's still coming out. Yeah, see the oil is almost to the bubble now. It's getting in. See the oil is dripping down. The oil is not going to the vacuum on the top. So that's the key. If you have this nozzle too close to the bottom, it will suck the oil out. But right now, it's fine. So the oil will come in to the bottle. And I'm going to turn this off. I'll show you. Turn this off. See now, this will pop back.
Pop back out.
Pop back out. If you want to dump oil, you can just undo this cup. You can do that. Even though you turn the vacuum off, because this is lower than the engine, this will drain by itself.
And why are you trying to do this way?
The normal way, some car, you have to jack the car. Unless you have a valve there, you have to unscrew the oil plug. Make sure on this end, you are deep enough. I'm going to do an experiment and show you. If I lift this, you see the bubble come out. Then you see the bubble. The bubble will come out. But this bottle is too small if you want to change the engine oil. At least 4 quart and a gallon, sometimes it's 5 quart. This is a paint bucket, see? You can open this. I have just some kind of a scrap plumbing. You can try to use a tape to seal it. Or you can just cut a hole here and stick this in. Either this kind or this. This is the one, and then you cut another small hole here so you can insert the tube into that. So the tube will be lower down and the vacuum will be a little bit higher. You just put two of them. I use this to seal, but definitely you can use a better tape to seal it. If you have a pressure cooker you are going to throw away anyway, you can use that. Alternatively, if you don't have a paint bucket and you no longer use this one, this is a gasoline tank. You can seal vacuum adapter on one end, and this end, you'll just stick your tube in. So let's test the result. Here's the paint bucket. I drew a hole here and connect the tube. You can test by just blocking this tube and see how strong the suction is. But I'm going to suck the water here. It stopped. So that works. This one is shared the hole, so make sure this tube is not too close to the opening of the vacuum adapter. I'm using water so it's clean. In case there's an accident, I don't really damage my vacuum cleaner. Okay, it works. Let's try this device. I see this device. Gone. I also tried this one. This is a 5-quart engine oil container. It looks soft, but I still want to try it. I'm sharing this because I don't want you to waste your time, because I spend the time doing the experiment. Will this work? I'll test it. I drew a hole on the cap, and then I drew a hole on this side. So the two will separate. Otherwise, you are sucking the oil into here if it's too close. Okay, so let's test this one. It's going to crumble and it will not hold its shape. So it doesn't suck easily. I see it's like this. It's not strong enough. You may need to use a coat hanger. For example, make them more structure strong. You will need quite a few of them. So try to stick this into the inside. Make quite a few of them. This will crumple inside, but not as much. I don't have enough coat hangers to put it in. So I'm putting a block of wood in here. Just have a thread so I can align it. And it's really not easy to do. But you may have a more elaborate creative idea. But at the end, this may not be the best. If you want to reuse the tube, you don't need a clean inside. Just hang in like this. And after a day like this, it will get clean. See, it's pretty clean inside. I didn't have to wash inside. Draining engine oil is slow because its viscosity is high. Other fluids such as a brake, power steering, and coolant are much thinner. Therefore, will be faster and easier.